I wasn't showing off. I mean, I am going to show it to my grandpa. I guess that is sort of showing off. Ben Tennyson, hi.
Julie, I know who you are. Great game.
Thanks. I really do have to go, though. See you tomorrow?
Okay.
Now remember, Benny boy, your mother and I want you home by 10 o'clock sharp or you can't go to the disco.
Disco?
He watches a lot of reruns.
Give him a break, Kevin.
Gosh, Pumpkin, what do you mean?
You know exactly what I mean. At least when Ben likes a girl, he lets her know. He asks her out. Maturity, isn't that a novel approach?
Ben's got a girlfriend. Ben's got a girlfriend.
Listen, sorry about Kevin.
Why is he so mean to you?
It makes him happy.
You're nice to let him.
Slow night. This place is packed on weekends.
Good. This way, we have the place to ourselves.
Yeah, guess we do. Julie!
Ben!
That was something.
Ship!
You went halfway across the galaxy just to save Ship. So I know you really do care about him. And me. But I won't make a big deal about it and embarrass you in front of your friends.
Too late.
Julie, don't be scared. It's me. It's Ben.
You're a monster?
No. Well, yes. Actually, I'm like 10 monsters.
Cool. Explosion's over.
Right.
Since it's not the end of the world, I'm still under curfew.
Okay. Walk you to school tomorrow.
Actually, this part of the date, I'm not enjoying.
Yeah. Sorry I can't fly us home, but after so many quick changes, the Omnitrix shut down to recharge.
Well, it doesn't matter. We're both gonna get grounded for a month after being out so late. Great! Here comes somebody!
Stop!
Wait! Well, so much for bonding.